Just Mr. Fashion. He's got so much more going on. What's happening with you?
Right now, I'm out here in the LA market as a brand agent. I'm doing some great things with Hit Lab out of Canada, as well as Meditech watches. If you get a chance to see some of the technology that's going on socially, you can check out some very interesting things I'm doing online right now.
Okay. Where can people find you? Social media, yeah. Instagram, Twitter. Yeah.
You know, I'm exclusive. So if you want to check me out, sometimes it's allborncool@gmail.com. So you can definitely reach out to me that way. I kind of really sit with founders and CEOs to really kind of, you know, give them different type of structure in the pop culture space. So I kind of like to be exclusive with.
Sounds good to me. Exclusive sounds good. Yeah. And speaking of pop culture, are you excited to see Abby perform tonight? Is she a friend of yours? You know Abby.
Let me tell you this. Abby is about to do. She ran into me. We won the championship out here in Los Angeles a couple days ago at the Hair Expo. And, you know, we took it to the W, and that's where we met Abby. And she was so excited about what we was doing. She liked to be around champions.
That's
so we come out to support a champion, too, as well.
That's right. And she's going to do a champion job tonight.
Yeah.
Stick with us, and we'll catch you inside. I'm here with Mr. Fashion himself.
And you on the bus.
Be like you've been here before.